Hi everyone, sorry it's quiet again, because I'm using my webcam, and my webcam is quiet. As you might be able to see, well, tell, I'm wearing a little bit of mascara today. Don't be sorry about that. Well, who really cares? Today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial. Because I'm doing a lip tutorial. I practiced earlier. I'm going to start off with, which you can just leave on when you're doing it because it kind of dries your lips out a bit, but moisturises them at the same time. But moisturises them at the same time, do you get what I mean? So, let's start with this. I got this from one of my birthdays, weren't it? So, what's Christmas? I can't remember. But, it's a Hello Kitty one. Pink, but it doesn't pink. That's an effective thing. Put it on. I'm relying on touch and look, so I'm not looking at the camera now, I'm looking at the screen. Cause so it's pretty much Mission Impossible. Jeez. Should totally try this. Then block. Normal, yeah. Let's start off with this one. It's quite nice. Tanned colour. I might post this one of what they all are. It's a nozzle. Looks like that. I wasn't that keen on them at first, but okay, however. All I need to apply it is not really pushing it hard. Don't know exactly what I thought. Yeah, that's a bit horrible. See, it's a bit shinier. Yeah? I turn my light off. But, eh. You can kind of see a slight difference in my lips. Again, looking at the camera. Screen. Okay. That's that one. So I've now done the Hello Kitty one on this one. I don't know why the heck am I doing this in the dark, but actually you can see me a bit better. Why not? yeah, I'll just mark over here. Yeah. So there we go. Okay. Next one that I'm going to do. One, so that's dark pink, but it doesn't really come out dark pink. Really, you only need a bit of this, but you need to keep on. There you go. So, oh no, you look like that. I'll post a better one of my photo, which is elsewhere right now. Can't remember where I put it, but it's in the house. I'm showing you that. Blush again. White. If need be, liquid tissue. It's not harmful. Oh man, it's bright. Look, this is my one that's okay. Different colour to this one. Yeah. It's only from the advice, this is my reason why I'm doing this. Because I don't know where you are. I think I've got a big cut on my finger. I know it was blue, but that's not. Ow! It hurts pretty bad. So let's just see. Watch this. See, it's shiny, but it's not big, hay, whatever, yeah? It's natural colours. So that makes no sense. Then again, to get off, you got it. Not otherwise, you got it before you go out, though. Just because you go out, and you maybe looked and you've got a lot of lipstick on. And it's so wet that you can see it sticking together, and then you maybe looked when you've got a little drip. Yeah, it's not nice. I've got this. Luscious lips. Luscious lips. So hard to get the right way. Sometimes, especially when you're not like, looking. Got this one from my birthday. I'm sure of that. Sort of a deep rich pink. I'll use my mirror. I'll use my so-called mirror again. Yeah, that's completely weird. You see it's like sticking together? This is when you need to cut it. Now it comes off, yeah? And now I'm gonna blow her. Hang on. I'm just going to zoom so I look weird. Turn that off. Oh, there we go. A lot better. Yeah. I know it's a long one today. Sorry it's such a long one today, 8 minutes. Maybe 9. I hope you enjoyed my little makeup tutorial. I'll be special on later, but I've already said. And I know it's quiet, I'm so sorry it's quiet. but I can't really do much about that. Shouldn't need tomorrow, so good day. If you're doing anything like dressing up, fundraising, have fun doing that, and if you're fundraising, good luck. And I'll see you soon. Bye!